I'm here with South Africa's Clarence Munyai, who just won his heat in the World Juniors 200 meters, 20.4, very close to your PB of 20.36. How did you feel about the race out there today?
Oh, well, it felt really easy. I almost had my PB very easy, so I'm hoping for a new PB in the semifinal.
Yeah, you looked very easy. You won by quite a large margin. You come into this competition with the third fastest time. I think only the Americans are faster than you, I believe. What are you hoping for? Are you hoping to get a medal, maybe the gold?
Well, me and my South African teammate, Lotliso, who came fourth in 100 meter, we told each other, we're coming here to come get first and second, regardless of what the Americans are running.
Sounds very confident. Now, you were in the African Championships in Durban, and you pulled out of the final of 200 meters now. What was the reason for that?
We pulled out of the final because we didn't want any injuries, because there was fast people. So my coach told me that we should rather wait and focus for World Juniors, because that's what the goal was from the beginning.
Fantastic. And with the PB of 20.36, you must have qualified for the Olympics as well.
Yeah, I have qualified for Olympics and I was selected for the team.
Well, congratulations. So, I mean, is World Juniors the goal then, or is the Olympics the goal?
We first have to perform here and then we'll take it from there.
You think that going into the Olympics as a World Junior medalist will give you more confidence?
It'll give me a lot of confidence. Certainly it'll give me confidence going to Olympics, that because then I'll know I can actually make the final if we perform well here.
And how fast do you think you have to go here in the final to win the gold?
20.1, because the Americans are running very fast time, so 20.1, 20.0.
Do you think we could possibly see a sub-20 here?
If the conditions are perfect, I think you will. I think you will.
All right, any message for your friends, fans, family back home?
Thank you for everything you guys have been helping with, for supporting me through everything, even through the injuries. I appreciate it.
Congrats and good luck for the next round.
Thank you.